What's up, everybody? How's it going? Hope you're having a good day. All right, my son asked me to play some Paper Mario Sticker Star on the 3DS emulator, and I said yes. All right, Miles, I'm starting up. If you want to watch on your computer, we'll do a new file right from the beginning. Right here. I like this game. I know a lot of people didn't, or don't, or haven't even bothered to look into it. I enjoyed it. I really did. We're going to do it right from the very beginnings. Also like Color Splash as well. Thousand Year Door especially. Even the original Paper Mario. They're all good. Super Paper Mario as well. They all have their own elements that are enjoyable. Let me do a quick sound check here. Sounds good. There's Uncle Mario partying with the paper peeps. There she comes, Her Royal Highness. It's a sticker festival for everybody. Starlight, Starbright, make a wish. That doesn't look like a star, that looks more like a comet. Uh-oh. Here he is, Miles, big old Bowser. Koopas are happy. I don't think three toads stand a chance against this guy. So we got about an hour of fun we can have here for now. No. Look at Mario's face. Uh-oh. Now he done gone and ruined it for everybody. Spread it all over the world. This is looking real nice too on this emulator. I do have my 3DS as well where I have it on. Right here, power's off, but we do have it available on this as well. But I figured for performance purposes and size of screen, we do it here for now. All right, let me find it. Here it is right here. Paper Mario Sticker Star. You ready, Miles? Yes. Alright, Bowser looks furious. And glistening. Oh, wake up. Wake up. I reminded my son that Kirsty also says something that Huey says in Color Splash. And that's why we're doing this. Because it reminds me of how great this game is. I really like it. Wake up, papers. Unfold yourself. Here we go. Uncle Mario. It's a me. All right. We got problems here. There's a boot on his head. Okay. I think first order of business. Someone defaced Princess's picture. Yeah. So it is Kirsty. Here she is, Miles. Watch how mad she's gonna be. You. What's your deal?
What?
You better simmer down, Crown Lady. It wasn't me, it was a big old lizard dude. I was in the stands partying with the people. Huh? Yeah. That guy. Yeah, I'll help you. You know, you just yelled at me. What's up, Kirsty? You rock. Yes. Make a wish. I wish I had a fish to squish. Because if I had a fish to squish, I would squish the fish and have no more wish. Do I really wish for a fish to squish? I don't know. All right, here we go. Let's get busy. We don't have anything to hit that with yet. Peel him out. What up, Toady? How you doing? Yes, I see that. Nice. There's my mallet. My boomstick. That's Todd right there, yep. Redhead Todd. Flapping his little arms. Look, Miles. He's trying to fly. All right. Life is great, yeah.
Nice. She's like Huey.
Yes. All right, there's the first one. Peel him out. Kersploosh. He's wearing a little jean jacket, Miles. Look. They have a mouthful of words to say to me. All right, let's peel off this. Boingy. Gotta save that guy up there, pal. First, let's knock that back up. E-camera. Nice. Yeah, channel you. Give me an album. Hook it up. There it is. I will. I'll guard him with my life. Peel him down, Miles. Poor guy. He's happy. It's a piece of laundry. He's mad now. He feels bad for laundry. Okay, what do we have over here now, Miles? Get this guy's boot off his head. Come here. Give me that. Yeah, well, ripping my head. Used finesse. Alright, hammer sticker. Bash that up. Okay.
Sorry, you look a rogue.
Yes, we're not leaving yet though. We have one or
Johnny Bowser destroyed it.
He sure did. There's a guy upside down, look.
Johnny, that's not fair to the toad.
It's not fair at all, you're right, Miles. Pace by that forgotten corner.
Johnny, why is it not fair to them?
Because they're mad, look. They don't want to be taped up like that. Alright, so I think that's the last toad. Nope, it is not.
Guy, why are they upset that their festival was ruined?
Bowser wrecked it on everybody's fun day. Can I get up there? Feel it? Carefully.
Guy, I've played this before.
Me too. I like this game. What's up, Wrinkle Hat? Crisp my corner. It's fuming, Miles. Wow.
Daddy, what happened to the sticker fest?
It got wrecked. Well,
Daddy, you get all the Tods.
Yeah, it's a squad of Tods. That's what Son says. Okay.
Daddy, Todd from Raceland.
Yes. Now we can start making some progress. Let's find the way. Let's do find the way. There's a sugaring Todd over there. Don't be afraid. Yo, Mario. This guy's gangster. Yo, Mario. What? He's a white lady. What? Dr. Big Bowser Pass. Okay.
There's a freshener block.
Yep. Got a penny inside of it.
Yeah, it's like color splash with the flowers.
Look, a hop slipper, Miles. We like those badges. And then let's peel off this guy. Hello. You know, I was not a thriving son like a weed. No. I don't think that does either. Yeah. We can't really get out of this town yet, Kirsty. She already wants to leave. Broken hammer.
Daddy, there's a house.
Yes. Okay, nothing on that mat. Into that door we go. Oh, look at this. Remember this, Miles?
Daddy, it's like Color Splash.
Yeah, well, this was before Color Splash. What a mess. Yeah, a rampaging monster, exactly. And then you can break the clock if you want. Destroyed. All right. Next. Oh. Better open that up. Why was that taped off? CSI. Well, maybe that's why. He did it. Oh. Flicked in a child that second back.
Daddy, he's sad.
Yes. And remember, Miles, this boot here reminded us of that movie WALL-E. When WALL-E finds the little boot with the plant inside of it. That's a little... I think that's...
Daddy, that's a reference?
Yeah, a reference.
Daddy, check the
A little
mat.
Bit of an Easter egg.
Daddy, there's a toad in the mat.
Yeah, we'll go back here first. Look at this guy. He's having a zen moment here. Totally chillaxed. Yeah. Sally Ford. Okay. Super.
Daddy, his eyes are closed.
Yeah, he's very relaxed.
Daddy, what boot from WALL-E?
Remember when WALL-E finds that boot and has a little plant inside of it? And there's that cockroach friend.
Daddy, an Eva?
Yes, an Eva. Ouch! Sorry. There. Yo, him off. All day, every day.
Daddy, can I play Monster Truck?
Yes, you can.
Daddy,
but...
what's this GameCube thing you have?
That's for GameCube modifications. Do that again. Keep on jumping. It's like origami, paper folding. Alright, one more
Daddy,
time.
This game was, Daddy, on Central, this game used to glitch.
Yes, it would go very slow back in the day. 32 times rougher than you, because he's making reference to the original Nintendo Entertainment System.
Daddy, how do you know?
Because that was 8-bit. Shiny boot. Noise. Go up in here.
Daddy, there's a toad in the mirror.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
Daddy,
which
this
one's
one.
Real? Which one's a moe?
This one.
This one. Alright. There's just more than one, though, isn't there? One, yay. Two,
yay.
Three, four, five. Five. Bust a tree with my hammer out of rage. All right, let's go.
Daddy, there's a flower.
Yeah.
Oh,
yes. Yeah, I did miss you. Right here. There it is. Everything looks pretty now.
Daddy, that should be in Roblox.
Yes. All right, we got everybody here and a count of four.
Oops. Daddy, it looks like a taco.
Yeah, that's what they say. Big old foofra. Burritoed up. Yeah.
Daddy, it looks like a taco.
It does. Or burrito. Like Cody used to say, burr.
Oh,
uh-oh. Boss man got rolled under.
Daddy, it's like the Shy Guys.
That's right. Alright, party time. Everything looking nice now. Alright. Woohoo! We did it. Thanks, Mario. Yeah, go to it. Check this guy. He's bossing me around, Miles. Yeah, let's go. Okay.
Yeah, it's like Huey.
That's right. So there's a freebie boot right here. Let's go grab it.
One. Daddy, this is one.
Yes. Page one. Hold up over there. What? Uh-oh. Trouble's here. Our first battle. Let's get ready, Mouse. Gonna bring them some pain real quick. Oh, yeah. Brouhaha. protecting me is your duty, yeah. Okay, here we go. Now. Same old Goombas used to stomp it, pal. Alright, they're fortified. That don't mean nothing, though. Yeah, I got them ready. Come here. All set here. Oh, she's giving us some work. Beautiful. Hooked up. Okay, yes. Stick her right there, okay. Alright, so we're gonna go back to the first page and we're gonna use Buster.
9999.
Yes, that's right.
How did you do that?
Money, money, money. Block him. And now we're gonna. It is, yes. We're gonna jump on this dude. Get rid of him. And then we're gonna hammer time the second dude.
How did you get all this money?
It's a mod. Baboosh.
Okay. What does it mean if someone has your back?
It means they're watching out for you. Alright, we'll do a jump here. Fix him up. Bye bye, Goomba. It's over. Let's go buy some things. We really are flimsy. Flimsy. Power to the people.
Daddy, the toads are scared.
Yeah. They're shivering. Yes, let's go buy a couple things. Alright. We got some money to burn. Let's do it. How's it going, Blue Toad?
Yeah, you spent color splash.
That's right. Okay, we're gonna get one.
Yeah, look at that door sticker.
Yeah, you need those in the future. Okay, that should be good for now. I wonder what that fares. She's shining for gold. Yes, she's worth billions. Alright, let's go into the world now and get some stuff done, Mom. Now you don't have to buy total, like, blow all your money, because you do get a lot of free stuff.
I'm gonna make that laugh. Robots.
Sounds like a good idea, Miles. Excuse me. Alright, here we go. How you doing, Toad? Yes. Shiny hammer, good. Busted boot.
Yeah, look, number three.
Yes. Oops. Pull it up, Mario. There you go. There's a flower. Crunch. Boosh. Alright, there's two of them, so. We use the hammer.
Yeah, there's bears.
I'm sleeping. Alright, he's only got one health. Alright. You jump on him. So
yeah,
you
tell them that our cat Loki has to sleep behind the computer.
Yes, because it's nice and warm back there. Hot air coming out of the back of the computer. Sweet. Another eek.
Daddy, what's an eek hammer? What does that do?
It squeaks when you hit somebody with it. Okay. Ching. Peel it. Steal it.
Daddy, this is a Bowser stick.
Yeah, we'll go peel that off right after we beat this guy down to a pulp. He's nothing but a black and white memory now. Perfect! Yes! Our first perfect. Okay, another penny in our pocket. Let's peel this off, Miles, as you said. What's inside? Ka-ching-a-ling-a-ling. Alright. Money over here.
Daddy, what's the Goomba saying?
He's like, uh-oh. I'm in trouble. That's when you don't have to fight everyone. You don't level up fighting. So, if you don't really want to fight, you don't have to. Now, help. Help. Uh-oh. Scissors? Never run with scissors.
Scissors.
Ow, ow, ow. Uh-oh, he's creased.
Those are green ones.
Yes, those are school scissors.
Daddy, those are school ones?
Yeah. Sound like he just tooted. Mario. Alright, here we go. Let's take this. Nice. Super shears.
Daddy, you look like cutting one's out of this.
Yeah. Rare, yeah. I agree, that's the right thing to do. Uh-oh. Here's trouble, Miles.
Daddy, that's Bowser Jr.
Yep. Bowser Jr. Okay. We're gonna have to fix his red wagon. What am I doing here? What are you doing here? Sniff, sniff some. That glorious stink. What? You're weird, kid. Alright, it's on. Okay, you have to wait for his cues. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and jump on him. Beat him down. He's a kid, I know. Kind of picking on a child here, but.
Yeah, is that me?
Yeah. He's gotta learn a lesson. Block it. Alright. We'll use those jump boots, we'll be back. Excellent. Alright. Oh man, that was right in his eye. Okay.
Daddy, is that the green one?
Okay. I think it's one more time. And then we're gonna cut this fight up a little, if you know what I'm saying. Bada boom, bada bang. Alright. This is the cue right here. I'm based on what? No way you're gonna win. Freaking humiliate him. Okay. That's the cue. Let's cut this kid up. Here we go. Snip, 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 snip. Nice. Great. Bye-bye, Bowser Jr. Fix your cap, Mario. Fix it. Ah, look at him. You cheat. Alright, so he'll be out of our hair for a while. I don't know what he just said. Now we're gonna
take away the bridge.
I think you're right. There it goes. Oh no.
Oh no.
Alright, we need to get that back. Bye, cheater. Bye. Miss you already, Bowser Jr. Mario. Wow. Okay, let's get this. Figure it out, Miles.
Daddy, it's purple.
Yes, it is. Whoa. Okay. We'll have to go back this way. Crunch. All right. Took that to the eye. Okay. So let's go talk to these toads that we saw over here. Maybe they could help us. Flip over. Okay, not gonna flip. Hey, Toes, how you doing? Alright. The leader's back there. I just spat at him. We did.
Twerp.
Oh my. Oh my. Come on, fellas. We got a stack of toes. That means we got hope. I saw a penny in there. There. Grab it. Alright, come over here, Toes. Yeah, that why. What are you gonna do about the why? Wretch. Alright, let's use him as a staircase. Got the why. Bonus. Alright, Miles, we got the bridge. Put that there. Well, see ya. Alright, we need to come here now. Rebuild this bridge that was destroyed. Yes, I'm ready. Paper eye. Oh my. Okay. See a little trademark on that? Grab it. Okay, now we gotta line it up and place it where it needs to be. Smooth it out. Nice. Beautiful. We did it. Okay. So we got the power of paperization. I won't forget, I promise. Okay. Now you can also put stuff here too. Let's put a hammer. Right in there. Okay. Alright, another one of those guys. Okay. Alright, let's try putting a jump boot. Change it up a little. Bada boom, bada bang. Nice. All right, here we go. Oh, crunch me. Okay. Gotcha. Okay, let's sort our book. Yeah. Make it all nice and neat now. There we go. Bada boom, bada slam. Okay, let's see if we can get a nice hammer effect going here. Oh, held it too long. I want to perfect that because you need it for the future. All right, send him out of the ballpark there. Home run hit. Okay. I'm not a fan of these sleepy sheep, so. Yeah, go ahead, bud. Alright, into the cave we go. A nice new pair of scissors. Remember, because we used the ones to beat Bowser Jr. Got those back. Okay. Back out we go. Okay, barely see that boot, but it's there. There's the doors my son was talking about earlier. Why'd he walk right through my hammer? Okay, there's only one of them, so let's stomp him. What? Perfect bonus, okay. I guess we didn't have to stomp him. Those are real good to have. Flower power. I like this game. Jump sticker. Alright, there's one of the star bits. Sticker comet. We need to get our hands on that. Nothing wrong with that. Nope. Nothing wrong at all. Hold up. Wait a minute. Noise. These jabrones are back. Yeah. Get us while we're off guard. Okay, whatever you see. So let's go. Power punk? Oh my. These guys are street thugs. Alright. So. Home run hit. Ay, in his nose. Okay. Bye bye. You too, you're next. Perfectamundo. Scram use. Okay, our first comet piece. Got it. Go Al. Making it rain. All right, now we can go forward. Up to the flower fields. Here's that part, Miles, with the fan. Yeah. Okay. All right. Oh, I was gonna smash him. Okay. Them too. All right, we crunched him. Didn't really want to, but all right, we'll get him. Take it easy. Thank you. Okay. Okay, here we go. Oops. Want to get that sticker in there. Oh, man. Oh, man. Nice. Flower power. All right, so this was the part that I was talking about here, because this poor dude's been blown away. And they make a reference to this in Color Splash as well. And I thought it was kind of funny. Another fire flower. Beautiful. Okay. So, what's causing this big commotion here is a very powerful fan we need to go turn off. So, let's do that. Okay. All right, there's a sticker, there it is. Peel that off. Let's get up there. Spongy. Metal boots, nice. Here's the fan, Miles. Turn this bad boy off. You got the fan. Number one fan. Alright. Now, that fan situation is finished with. Bush. Okay. Oh, he's all sad now. We have to come back and help him. Need one more item to help him. And we'll do that in a short minute. First, we gotta help this guy. And then you see there's something behind the bush there, too. Okay. Stop him and save the toad. Trounce them. Alright, it's on. Okay. Might be fortified, but we'll just use one of these. Or no. We'll use this. No. We'll use this. Yes. Don't matter. They're done. All right. All right, Toad, you're good. It's that Kitty statue. See this at the Vietnamese restaurant I go for soup, for pho noodle soup. Good luck, Charm. Cattle luck, it is too. All right. that's over there, so let's put a busted hammer in this box. See what kind of treasure we can acquire. Money? Whoa. Ooh. That's bogus. Alright, let's try another one. Go. Money again. Oh man. Okay. One. Two. Nice. Good stickers to have, that's for sure. Okay. Hold your horses. What horses? Uh-oh. These Goombas don't learn, do they? Okay, now they're towering up here. Rolling thunder. Right on his head. Alright. She's gonna hook us up a little bit more of a power trip here. Yeah.
Died on this call.
Me too, buddy. Okay. Paddle spin. Ta-da. Yeah. Not a match at all. Special treatment, nice. Triple threat here. Alright, so. We shall use hammers. That is very good. Thank you, Kirsty. Appreciate it. Considering when she first met us, she hated our guts. Hold on. Yeah, and then we'll get rid of that one. And then, now, triple hammers. Here we go. Bada boom. One guy left. One soul survivor. We only have to use one item. So, we will crunch him with that. All set? Yes. Good riddance. Okay. Ta-da. No more joyrides, yes. Get out of here. Alright, let's go up here first. Get these flowers. We're gonna need them. In a minute. Alright. Crunch. Alright. Okay. He just fortified himself. So let's spin it. Well, two is better than nothing, so let's go ahead and use a knockout hammer right here, and then we'll crunch the other guy with a regular boot. Take it easy, you're out of here. Crunch. Perfect, alright. That's that. One knockout hammer turned into three. gonna grab that. This guy rudely interrupted me.
Okay.
Toski Supo. Home run, grand slam. Nice shiny flower, wicked. Okay, so we're gonna get this one first. There is another one. We have to come back in quickly and do something. Again, beautiful. Okie dokie. Actually, there isn't another one because it has a blue tile bottom. So, great thing about this game is you can come in as many times as you need. And really load up on your stickers. Alright. So we're gonna help him out. We're gonna plant some flowers. One. Yes. Two. There you go, Senor Toad. No more tears. Look at his face. He's amazed. And very thankful. Nice. Health up, wicked. Good deed pays off. Alright. Okay. So we're all good for there. Go back to the world map. Okay, here we go. I want that shell. Got the shell. Again, you don't have to fight everybody around you if you don't want to. We got other stuff we gotta do. So. Very familiar situation. Yeah, that's what I was saying. Very similar situation. What is it now? New page, sweet. Yeah. Pages here. Okay. today. We are gonna burn up these two here. Okay, they're done and out. Your turn here, Kamek. Let's spin it to win it. Oh, nice. Double trouble, here we go. Multi-hops, we need them. No match. Okay. Timing is not there. We'll get it. Stickers. There we go. A heavy hammer there. Alright, he wanted to get it to the next level. Let's take him. Okay. And then maybe that, just in case. Okay, he's gone. Should be. Alright, so let's get rid of him. Bye-bye. Okay, got about 5-10 minute stops. Hopefully get this board done. There it is. It's actually 2 stars in this one. We'll get this one first. That's the secret one. Okay. See how it's gold? That means there's 2 paths that you need to do. Second star as well. First we'll crunch him, Gonzo. Wait. That one. them and drop them. Peel this up over here. Boingy. Okay. Sure there's something here. Maybe not. Could have sworn there was something here before. I guess not. Nope. Nothing. Nothing at all. But we got a bridge back where it's supposed to be. Okay, we're just gonna book it to go get the other pathway unlocked. We don't need to go down there. Stole it and got out of there quick. That's a good one to have. That's a wicked sticker, actually. There's the comet up there. Does not care that I'm there. Okay. And here we go. We need to turn this off. Cutting off the water supply. No aqua for before. Hey Bear, how you doing, buddy boy? Swipe to tap. Alright. So after I've done this level, I will have to wrap it up for now. We will do part two very soon. Gap we just saw. Right down here. Pick up the piece. Nice. Okay, let's take it to these guys now. No match. Alright, so Hey, that's not so nice. So, take a hammer to the head. Hey, all right. Find another busted up thing that we got to get rid of. Do we? No. So we will use a regular hammer then. Out of here. All right. Okay, we're loaded with some heavy stickers now. And here's the comet's bat. Let's put it back where it belongs. There it is. Match her up. And then pee it. All right, pop it. All right, I gotta go. So we'll do part two very soon. There we go. Okay, and now that path brings us to the windmill. Alright, unfortunately, I have to get going. I will do part two very soon. Keep your eyes open for that. I'm going to pause it quickly. And then shrink it down. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel over here. Where is it? In there, you will find my Switch code, my Xbox One profile, Game Drops Pops. I'm also on the Wii U, Game Drops Pops 23. And I do have the PS3 and PS4, except on PS4, it's Game Drops Pop without the S. Here is my Mixer page. And I also have a Twitch page right there, Game Drops Pops as well. And here's my Twitter. And don't forget, if you are already a friend, a follower, a subscriber, any of those things, even if it's just one, thank you very, very much. All right, I gotta go. I'll be back with another game real soon. Until then, peace. Later. Bye. What's up, everybody? We are going to do part two of Paper Mario Sticker Star. This is where we last left off. We're going to continue from this point on of this redo. So let's go ahead into this windmill, shall we? I think we shall. Nice line boot. Money, money, money. Want to get as many weapons as you can here. Now, we need to put something here to get this thing moving. Yeah, we don't have that stickerized yet, so we're going to have to come back. Because that door is blocked. Front door access, yes. There's always a back door way to get into places, though. Where does this take us? Nice. We can see there's a light at the end of the tunnel. We need a paper sticker for that. We'll come back. We shall return. Let's check over this way. Thank you. toe crying there. He's lost and scared. Get all these weapons. See if we can put anything there. You sure can. Alright, we're gonna try this. Slam that right there. Like so. It's our hearts. Alright, we just destroyed them. Crunch time. That saves us the hassle having to fight all these jabrones. Grab all these stickers. Alright, we need to go make room here. Let's go do that. Let's go down this pipe first. Here, there's the piece of pipe we needed. Rescue this toad. Don't cry, Mr. Toad, here I am. Yeah. Alright, come with me. Here we go. Escort service. Alright, stay close, Toad. I said stay close, Toad. Alright, let's go get him back. Here, come with me, if you want to live. Alright. Okay, here we go again. Try one more time. Safe passages. Let's go back to town. Yes. All right, we're back in town. Thumbs up. It's there, and while we're here, we might as well flip this fountain. Look who's under it, the boss man. Thanks for the help, no problem. Yeah, let's put it back up there. We'll fix up that purple gap, real nice and lovely like. There we go. Gotta do something else now that we're in this city as well. Nice. Muchas gracias. Four, one, two, three. It's a code. Yip. He's got a mouthful of words to say to me. I'm going. What's up, dude? Yeah, stay perky. So what we'll do is we'll finish up this area completely for this episode. And then we could do that like this. We got just the thing to flip over here. Right, this one right there. Shbadoosh. Okay. Fling it and bring it. Alright, that's it. That's it for now. Actually, you know what? We're here. Talk about it. Why is he whispering so quiet? Maybe we'll do the scissors too. That way we don't have to come back in the near future. Good job. Alright. There we go. Nice smack that right there. No. We'll put the cat away. We're saving that cat. Stay perky for reals. Okay, away we go. Gotta go back to where we were at. What? No, we're not. Yes, we are. Indecisive Uncle Mario. Okay. Let's go back here. And then that gap right there will be a nice place to put something. Let's see what it would be. Scissors? No. Yeah. Turn her on, let's do this. Remember, 4-1-2-3, 4-1-2-3, 4-1-2-3, 4-1-2-3. Look at that. That is fantastic. Get it? Fantastic. All right. Listen. Stop. Nice. Four, one, two, three. Let's do this. Four. One. Are we clever or what? Oh man. We fell down and we gotta go back all the way up. Alright, we're not gonna even fight these guys. Not worth it. We got other stuff we gotta do. Easy. Alright, here we go. Okay. No match. All right. Hey. Bye-bye. See you around, chum. Okay, that's good, I guess. Don't really want to fight any more of them. We want to get this part done. Right back into the windmill we go. Hopefully this time we won't fall down. That's the piece we need. Let's go. Now we have to go down that other pipe we saw earlier. Let's do that. This one here. Put this back where it goes. Perfect. It's like a bug in the rug. Down we go. Uh-oh. Ginormous buzzy beetle. Okay, so. We want to power them up and break them down. That's what we're going to do here. And then... let's go ahead and box them up. Here we go. Hey. Alright, same deal. Alright, another match. Okay, same thing. Where is our pal? You can't hurt him unless you have a pal. Okay. Then let's go ahead and use. We got quite a few of these now. Alright, one more attack. Block it. He's breathing heavy now. Triple. Wicked. Doesn't hurt him though. But we got it nonetheless. And then we're only gonna need one of these, so. All set. That's over for you, Buzz. Bye-bye, Buggy. Fantastico. some sauce. Okay. Ultimate boot, nice. Okay. Goal. Money, money, money makes the world go round. All right. Let's go storm this place. Yes, careful. These dudes should be careful too. Okay, here we go. There's that familiar flag. Plays as good as New Day does. WWE. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. We made it. One more turn. There we go. Spike helmet. We're gonna punch out this wall. Get all the goods in here. Silver boot. Okay, Turner. One more spindle. Rotation. We'll leave it like that. Alright, now we're gonna have to sacrifice a couple stickers, but it's worth it. Fan activated. So we'll do it like this. We're gonna block it with broken hammer number one. Okay. Yes. And then we'll use one of these sleepy, crappy, slappy hammers. Looks like a scrambled egg. Or sunny side up, actually. Gotta hurry, though, because they eventually unpeel. And then you gotta do that again, so. Alright, we made it. Poison shroom. Need that. Okay. How you been? That's a good one to have, Sparkly Pal. Okay. Oh, it is I. Over this way. Barry. Knock, knock, come this way. Alright. We're just gonna run. Let's just run out of here, actually. Don't need to fight these guys, it's not important. Made a nice doorway for me. Fire flower. All right, in we go. Okay, what we gotta do? Turn that, cause it's not able to be bopped. So, rip it. Turn it the right side up. Glue it. There it goes. Okay. Now that's proper. Unpeel this. Like so. Oh, I'll have to fix it later. Look who it is. It's Louie guy sitting up there chilling. Pluck him off the roof there. Barry.
I'm not giving you the pizza.
I already fed him too. That's the funny thing. He's not even hungry.
No.
All right. Let's put nice. Shiny time. Let's go. Pitter patter up here. Crack his head open. Dude, boot it, as they say in Canada. Fire hammer, fire it up. Hop slipper. Pitter patter of Mario's feet. Here we go. We need this. Grab that for reals. Bear. Bear. What's going on, Mr. Man? Hi, little boy. My cat is a superstar. I love this cat. Oh, he's purring like he hasn't seen me in hours. Such a good boy. Going on, Bear. All right, here we go. She, ni, shiny, shiny, shiny. Oh, this guy's wearing a crown of gloriousness. Okay. That shine. That's the one we need. We gotta get that back. Okay. We got what we need for him, because we converted it when we're at the town, so let's finish this fight. Alright. No match. Okay, so let's use the fire hammer then. Burn him down. Alright, spin it. No match again. Alright. Let's use one of these then. Three? Boom. Alright, we need some massive hits here. Time for the real deal. Here we go. We have to wait for his cue though. Can't do it until his cue is set. There's a match finally. Okay, so let's go ahead and use a knockout hammer and then another one. Only two off the top. Slap hammer, sorry. Aye. Okay. We have just the thing for that. One of these. And where is it? But you know what? We use two of the metal hammers. Might as well. Crunch. Only takes two though. Whoops. Alright. My turn. Okay. Let's try. Where is it? Try one of these. Two of these. Let's do it. Ah, come on. All right. Okay. No match. One, oh my goodness. Okay. No match. Need to get the jump on time. That's a little bit better. Oh my. Okay. All right. I'll just use our regular stuff here. Just keep beating them down. Boosh! He's crumpled. Crumpled still skin. Yes. Alright. Same deal. Okay. Got him down to 50. No match. Okay. Single hammer. Here we go. Alright, he's breaking down here. Like ninja stars are shooting at us. Nice. Okay. Hammer time. Block ya. Okay, now we're gonna rock you. No match. Same thing. Okay, let's see what kind of setup we have here. I can never have too many stickers. All right. Nice. Triple hits. There we go. Still not at that point yet where he's weak enough for us to bash him, so still got two hits on him. Okay, breaking him down. Freebie boot. All right. I guess we'll go shiny hammer and then this one. Okay. Blocking it. They're getting crumpled. They're nearing defeat here. Wow. Okay. We're gonna go fire it up here. Oh, nice hit. Okay. Okay, spin it. No match. Let's go ahead and fire flower him up. Okay. I think we could do a couple of boots now that he's all crumpled, so let's try that. There we go. One. What? Come on. Okay. Here we go again. Okay. Down to 15. Okay, So, that's the end of our pages. Okay, we'll use this. And then that. It's down to 11. She okay? So this should do it, and then e-counter, yes, crunch, bye bye. We didn't even have to use our scissors, we just beat the living tar out of him. Shine River. So it's only one guy now. We'll get rid of him, Miles. Okay, let's take care of him. Done. He's gone. Yeah, there was, but I decided not to use it. Could have used the scissors, but cut them a long time ago, but... Alright, grab a hold of that. Barry, what are you doing? Don't be doing that. Okay. We did it. Crown one. Done. Sticker flutters down from the sky. Excited Goombas cheered from on high. 16 sheets became one bad guy. And in the end, they split and went bye-bye. Barry, don't be doing that. Cat likes to mess with me. Alright, we're gonna have to replenish all of our stickers. That won't take long. Okay, now let's open our book. Sort out our stickers. There we go. Okay. We have to go up here and do this board to get it united. Okay, we need, as I said, rebuild our supply here. well go get the stuff we need. Want to go over to our first pages. Okay, we need to knock this tree down. Go grab that scrap up there. Or maybe not. It's too high, we can't get it yet. We need to do some other work. See? Can't grab it. So, we'll come back. Power star up there. Go get a hold of it. That's where that gate goes, right in there. Okay, we'll grab this. And then this. Can't go there yet, so we gotta find another way across this way. Alright, Goomba. We're not gonna bother fighting them. Not really worth it right now. We don't need to. We got other stuff we gotta do. Okay. Nothing in that tree. Okay. Little boot. Let's unstick this. Okay, now we're gonna cause some problems here. Timber! The domino effect's gonna happen. Whoops. That's so cool. Redesign the whole area. Super Mario World song. Poor Toad. Can't leave him like that. There's that gate door we saw. Now we can get it. We can't get that now. That's all right. Let's take this pipe. Fast travel back here. was a door there. Pop this open. Yeah, you can't collect this quirk. I wish you could. I guess you wouldn't need it for anything, but... Alright. No. We're coming right back in. Save it. Get right back in there. That way we can get some more free stickers. Alright, let's get this geek too. Now we can grab a hold of it. Put it in our pocket. Stuck there, bro. Let me no mountain sticker shop. Okay. I might just do that. Mushrooms. Okay, done. Nine pennies. Nice. So this area is all completed. Sweet. Let's take a gander over here. Crunch room. Alright, so here's what we need to open this door. I think we have just about enough of stuff to get it. Okay, fire. Oh no, we're not going to use that. Yes. We need a regular fire flower. This one. Okay. Spike helmets times three. We can definitely put that there. Alright, then we need a regular mushroom and one of those poison ones we just bought. Very clever. Yes. There it is there. So. Access granted.
Beautiful. Yes. Okay. So now, we can add the last remaining pieces. Yes. Broken boot still fixes it. There we go. Ah, we're in. Awesome sauce. All right. Into the tomb we go. Okay. All right, Batman. We're not gonna waste too much time here. No match. All right, so. Here we go. Hey, right on his head. Bye-bye. All right. Good riddance for that, troublemaker. That one, we have to go down below. All right, let's do this. You okay, Mouse? Yeah, go for a snack. Mario, get up here. Triple stickers. All right, this guy wants to fight. All right, so. No match. Okay. There. He got what he deserved. Okay. Senior Punch Smack. Needed his hat. Okay, no, we just saved it. All right. Guy was coming at me quickly. Died just as quick. Alright, there's some important sticker in here. Sphinx over there, that looks wicked. I like that. Alright, we gotta do a rescue mission here. Another toad in trouble. Let's go do that. First, let's get rid of this Ethan Tom in the back there. There we go. Alright. Pair of Goombas. Pair of Jabrones. Fight. Rawr. Alright. Alrighty, look at that. No match. Okay. All right, attacks made miss. We're dizzy. Uh-oh. Dizzy, so okay. Wait. We shouldn't be dizzy anymore, though. Snap out of it, Mario. Good. Well, we got double foul, so. And money is no object. All right. One boot jump should kill him. And sure enough, he's done. All right. You're free, Toad. I thought it was you. Nice. Okay. So. Take it easy. There it is. Put that here. Hopefully we'll get something good. Let's go find out. Boot. All right. There we go. Oh, oh, oh. Okay, focus. Hey. All right. So with these two guys, we're just gonna book it. Don't need to fight them. Smash this Pokey though. Knock him right out. Okay. No match. Oh, nice. Very nice hit. You'll pay dearly for that. All Now you're prehistoric. Yeah, that guy was relentless. More money, money, money. Okay, on we roll. There's a good sticker behind here. Just gotta find it. Got it. Nice. That one we're not gonna worry about too much. We got the one that's tough to get. Not super tough, but you gotta work for it. All right. Our supply of stuff is getting nice and lovely again. Good. Somewhere around here you need to fall. Okay, we're not gonna bother fighting these guys. Again, we got other stuff we gotta do. This guy's by himself, we'll just whack him dead. Yeah, perfect. Okay. Nothing secret here? Nope. Somewhere in here, you need to go inside one of these areas. Crunch-tacular. Okay.
treasure chest up there. You want it. We need it. We're gonna get it. Okay. This will make sense later on, but... Get out of here now. We got most of everything we needed. Time to take a ride on this right here. Up we go. Hey. Jumped the wrong direction. This right here you need. Soda pop. Okay, getting closer. Solve this pyramid. Come here, Pokey. Smack you down, boy. Oh, this guy. Okay, double busted boot should do it. Beat down any longer. Couldn't handle it. Alright, oops. Up and over. Okay. Bolt it out of here now. We got stuff to do. This guy again. Get out of here, sombrero guy. What? All right. Okay. Made us stick around for nothing. Now we'll get rid of them once and for all. get that heart. This is how you get it. If you're wondering. Alright. I gotta get back up there and get that star. Okay. Let's start our ascent again here. Steps and grab that. All right, fantastical. Look at that. Oh man, that's a payday and a half. Okay. Here we go. Okay, let's storm the Sphinx, shall we? I think we shall. Alright, let's go. Gotta get all the stickers we can get still as well. There's the Barracumbas. Oh man, stab his boat. Alright. Bye bye. Try, I got a bowl of hickory sticks here. I'm trying to eat them. Okay. Hammer. Hammer. Money. Boot. Hop slipper. Okay. One of those secret squares here. Let's put one of these. Slap hammer. I haven't put one of these here yet. Maybe we'll get something nice, like a shiny one. And we did. Wicked. Okay, walk right by us. Who cares? Alright, let's go in. We gotta get up to that tongue. First, I can take care of all of these jabros. There's a very good sticker in this pyramid somewhere, too. If you haven't seen it yet, we'll take it to it. Okay. Get all this stuff out here first. There's a heart up there. Can't get it just yet, obviously. Okay, take him down. Get rid of him. Metal boot. There's a door there. There's the heart. That comes later. Hickory sticks are addictive, man. Can't put him down. Yep, over here we go. Bash the lights out of this guy. Get all these important stickers. Not worried about the money so much. Okay. Here we go. Smack the middle of the wall. All right. Now. All right, he's got a sombrero, buddy. I'm not gonna bother fighting him. Oh, I guess we have to. Or not. Okay. One way to beat a battle. He's a bigger chicken than I was. Okay, let's go up here first. Bash his lights out. Okay. Knock that down. Pick it up. Come out this door. Oops. We left real fast. Crack him over the head. Boosh. Bye-bye. Now we're gonna run from this guy. Beat him up real quick. Stomp him dead. Done for as well. Now we're gonna find that amazing sticker I was talking about. One of the better ones. Go into here. Beat him up again. Okay, now we're gonna run. We don't have to waste our time with these two jabrones. Or, we do. Okay. Do that again. We got other stuff we want to accomplish. This fight is not that important. Like getting this right here. Nice. Okay. Same thing. Now, so he doesn't bother us. Eee. Wanna get those other stickers that are on the floor. Keeps coming after us. There, now I'll be dead for a few minutes at least. Okay, now we got the bone. That's cool. Alright. Now we can get out of here. Let's go.
top slipper to grab. All right, let's get up out of here now. It's a rather long board. Maybe one of the longest of them all. Alright, so, go back exactly the way we went, except this time we head right. Behind this pillar here. Turn on the lights. Okay. Now, put a busted hammer here. See what we get? A heart, alright. I've never been able to make it up there. Unless there's something I'm not seeing here. No. Okay. You can't put another box. Okay, and we go. Uh-oh. Here comes trouble. Paragumbas. Or the Parapoopas. The Air Force. Time's over. Now it's fight time. Nice. Alright. Triple jumps. Here we go. Alright. One, two, three. Oh, come on. That's what we wanted. Well, at least they're all grounded. Okay. All right. Tic tac. He's crumpled. He can't move. Bye-bye. He's tired. Let's put him to bed. Okay. That's done with. Bye-bye. Okay. I'm gonna go get that star piece. Try and climb the wall, doesn't work. Get this comet piece, then we're gonna come right back into this level. one of those boards that are a two-parter. We're gonna have to come back in. Okay. All right, let's go back into this Sphinx and do the second part of this board. All right, let's sort our stickers out. Okay. Right. We'll leave it on this page. Okay, we just got to get in there and get to the top of the Sphinx again. Without doing anything else really majorly important. We're going to avoid all of these guys. Oh, come on, Mario. Let's jump over him. We're going to run. I can't waste any stickers on any of these guys. Hey. Okay. Run. What? Run again. Holy. They really want us to fight these two for some reason.
Finally.
Okay. Let's get this one and done with, over, finished, completely, never to come back to it. Till the next time we redo this game. Here we go. So instead of taking the comic piece and running with it, we're gonna go into the back of the head of the Yoshi Sphinx and then have a little bit of fun inside here too. Okay. Alright, we beat him down. Need this light bulb. Okay. Let's go up here now. Knock that down. Climb up here. Hit that out. Come out here. Now we're on Yoshi's nose. Gonna fall off his schnoz right here. Hard landing. Alright, Kamek, you're back. Let's beat this guy. This is the second time we're seeing him. Magic Koopa. Look at Kirsty, he's furious. Okay, here we go. Okay, all of our things are slippers now. Chupadish, as they say in Portuguese. Alright. Gonna try and stay away from using the shiny ones. There we go, one hit. Smack. All right, my turn. One smack again. Triple smacks. All right. No match. S-
Smacky smack.
Okay, now he's gonna rise up. So, we might as well just pick something and waste it. You can't hit him anyways. Yeah. I'm trying, Kirsty. Okay. Swing and a miss. Come back down. Hey. All right, my turn. Nice. Okay, now we can do some serious damage. Okay, got him almost below 10 now. Now he is below 10. Okay. Oh. Okay. All set. No point in wasting two things. Alright. Now I'm gonna spin it to win it. Ah. Close, but no cigar. Okay, at least we got two hits now. Down to four now. Okay. Should get him, hopefully. Got him. That's it. It's over. Wicked. Maybe. Maybe you're right. All right, Kamek, beat it. Push. Okay. Let's sort our stickers. Okay. Another piece of that tablet that we need. Okay, what we gotta do now too is also claim that heart piece. Yoshi. Pope. All right. And how you do that? We gotta go back upstairs, fall off his tongue. Actually, now there is some room, so we'll get these other stickers. There's a way to get that heart. Oh, I know how to do it now. Never mind. Get back out of this. And on top of here, we have to fall down. There it is. Now I can go. Awesome. So let's get out this board. Okay, now we're gonna have to go to the next board right after this. Alright. Gonna get out of here as fast as we can. I guess we could have just did that too. Alright, so that's done. Now, just a sec. Alright, into this level we go. Now, there's something we need. Don't really need to fight these guys, so. We's out of here. I'll crumple this guy. Okay, we need something in here that's important. Okay. Again, we're not wasting time on these guys. So much we gotta do on this level. Him gone. Destroy him, Gonzo. Not what we were looking for, but okay, no secrets there. Bugging me, you had to die. No. bop him a bit. He doesn't bother us. Crunch. Need that. Gem Gonzo. Alright, we'll get rid of him too. Perfect. Okay. Gonzo. Okay. Taking it to them. Little out of time here. All right, Sneaky McD over here. Again. So much to do still. To go back up to the top, so back to this room we go. Okay, now we gotta go back in. Okay, now we gotta go down here. To this room. Let's say we got so much to do on this level. Okay.
something different, but the one on the left. Alright. Get him up out of here. Again. Nope. All right. Skedaddle out of there. We need it to fall the other way. Okay, whole gang of them show up. Oh, we need this for real. Bow reels. Mario bat. Ah. Wicked. Okay, now we have to go on top here. Bony, you're done. Sweet. All right. We might end this episode now. This multi-episode, actually. Let's see what we could do. We can put a couple of these pieces here. We have two of them. Might as well put them down. Still missing one. Okay, there we go. So because of that, we can't do anything just yet. There's a pipe there, you can see it. For the future. Which means we still have stuff to do. Alright. This board still has a secondary exit to it. See if we can find it. This is what we needed. Okay. We definitely need this. This is major right here. Alright. Still gotta find that secondary exit though. So that's not the way. It took me a few tries to get this first time as well. Okay. Try this way. Okay, we already saw this. Okay. Might have to save the secondary part for another day. It's getting late. And I'm getting kind of tired. Got a lot done though. Thank you.
Am I not? So we'll head up top, and then I'm gonna end this episode just for the fact that I'm getting tired. Okay, Bat, we're gonna kill you. We'll get the second part next time. So. Let's head out to the world map. I guess we can't because we haven't even found the exit. Never mind. Pretty sure it's this way. Saw this room. This room too. Oh my goodness. It's a trap, I tell ya. Just gotta figure out what we're doing wrong here. We're just gonna leave this way for tonight. We will save it here like that. We have another exit to find. We will get it. Yeah, we're taking that rest right now, I promise you. Let me pause this down, shrink it like so, and show you a few things Game Drops Pops related. Started with my Twitch page, or Twitter page I should say, right there at Game Drops Pops is my handle. Here's my Twitch page. Here is my Mixer page. Here is my Facebook page. Right here. Join this if you want to post your game streams and videos. Alright, and then we have my YouTube channel, of course. If you want to subscribe to that, go right ahead. Would appreciate it if you did. There it is, right here. Okay, and in this you can find my Switch friend code if you got one. Right over here, and that is my Wii U profile right there. Shoot me some friend requests if you want, and if you already are a friend, a follower, or a subscriber to even one of those things I mentioned, you rock. Thanks so much. All right, I gotta go. We will do part two of this
video series. It's recorded. I'm doing a bunch of them, smooshing them together. We'll do a redo, re-clear as we go along. Until then, peace. Later. Bye.